You can reorder layers by clicking and dragging on a layer's handle, then releasing. This causes unsaved changes on the parent node.